Hey guys, this is Shinobi here, and welcome to a new livestream gameplay of Naruto and Boruto Shinobi Striker. I hope that you all enjoy it. But before we get started, this is a tribute video to my grandpa, Joseph Asafo Adjei, who passed away on March 4th. So yeah, this is a tribute video to him. I hope that my power of Joseph was spread across him. Rest in Spagetti, never Forgetti. Press F to pay respects. Anyways, let's get... Greetings, Mason! I want to tell you something! Make a new fantastic video right now! Anyways, as I was saying, let's start a new game. Okay, so... I forgot to tell you that I'm probably a fan of Naruto. So, let's go to... So my home build will be Henley Fields, and my gen will be male. I said, make the new Tintas video. Let's use more pets.
Hey,
let's confirm.
Thank you.
Let's use more.
Leave this to me.
Let's switch to my nap time. Now I'm ready for an adventure. This is real high. Hello there. Mason! I said, make a fantastic video! You know what, Mason? Let's have a deal. Let's make a deal. You can either make a fantastic video, or you can let me take over your channel and leave my live stream. So, report to me. What's your choice? Whee! And looks like I came from nowhere. Guess, looks like these graphics are so perfect.
I've heard about you. You came here to enter the World League tournament, right? Well, you're in the right place.
Yeah.
I'm in charge of teaching you the ropes. The name's Konohamaru Sarutobi. Let me know if there's anything you need, okay? Sorry. I guess I should speak more formally. Just ignore it if I slip up every now and then, okay? Sorry to cut to the chase, but I'd like to guide you around the village. First, we have the VR Ninjutsu Arena. If you want to participate in the tournament, you'll probably come here a lot. Go ahead and visit the VR Ninjutsu Arena. I'll explain everything once we get there.
Right, now let's go to the VR Ninjutsu Arena. The VR lessons have been added. I'm back from using rapping, but I need to just do something first.
Stay right in front of the master bedroom. Keep on your slippers. If your white slippers, wear this one. If your white one is upstairs, please bring it down so you can wear it. I know when I wear it, you take it from me, so you keep it on. It's your white slippers.
Sorry about that, guys. My mom said that I have to like put some of her clothes in her mirror, and I'm sorry that her voice is in it. So, BRB. Guys, my brother's messing up with me a little bit. But I can just address on to Instagram.
Oh. This is Lord Kakashi. He'll be the one in charge of the...
Hey, Kakashi.
I'm just helping out a bit, really.
Yep, sure is. I've been put in charge of the guide duties.
I see. Well, let me quickly explain how the arena works, then. You see, our village has developed a VR device.
Neat.
It lets you train anywhere that you want. It's simple, right?
Sorry about that long week, guys. I just had to have a story on Instagram. Anyways, let's continue. Hey, two people are watching
this device is that it also lets you fight with ninja from the past.
Cool.
Not the real people, of course. They're just dated, but yeah. It's still real enough to hey, let you experience how strong they truly are.
Oh, by the way, the Ninja World League Arena is based on some stages from the past. They're from the times where the 6th and 7th were still active in the field, and were built to meet the requests of ninja who are serious about competing. Here, young ninja can fight serious one-on-one battles on stages based on famous history. Doesn't that just get your blood pumping?
Well, whether it's pumping.
I think this is looks like some sort of VR device to me, but whatever. Let's see, turn it.
Basics.
I
First comes movement. Try moving over towards me.
Okay.
Next is wall running. Try running up that cliff.
Wait, guys, I just had to send an invitation to FCO and Nasus. It's probably my friend. Right there, Kakashi. I gotta call my grandma. So, baby.
J-U-S-J-A-R-D-O.
Something wrong with guys. There was some trouble. I'm still going. Anyways, let's continue.
Yeah.
Good. Looks like you know how to control your chakra properly. Now I'll tell you about chakra jumps. You can use those to jump even farther distances.
Come on!
I think I know how to do this, I guess. Just have to hold, press and hold the two button, the chakra and release your chakra jumps. Yeehaw! Awesome!
When you want to cross a wide valley, just use a wire kunai.
Whoa! Whoa!
Yeah! Woo! It seems like you're gonna fall off the cliff, so don't forget.
Yeah.
All right. Next, I'm going to teach you how to attack.
This is my favorite part.
All right. Try attacking your opponent now. The key to attacking is to always keep an eye on your opponent.
Pick this!
And on the battlefield,
get the dog.
Your opponent is akin to suicide. Always keep this in mind. Throwing kunai is a good way to hit far away enemies.
Ninja dual power.
Now, you'll need to protect your body when your enemy attacks. Do this by guarding. Guard in order to withstand your opponent's attacks and create openings. Now, you should know that you also have the ability to deflect enemy attacks while guarding. Don't forget to predict your opponent's moves and dodge when you can.
Take this! Compelled! That's it. No, I'm missing nice bullet.
If there's not enough time to guard or dodge, remember that you can always just use a substitution jutsu. After using the jutsu, you can take a moment to think and plan your counterattack. Let's continue our training. Ninjutsu.
It's my own favorite. Ninjutsu.
As you probably know, ninjutsu can be activated by channeling chakra. The effects of each jutsu widely vary. Some jutsu are used for dealing damage, while others can be used to impair opponent's abilities or to freeze them in place. Finding the ninjutsu that best fits your own fighting style is the key to attaining victory. Aside from basic ninjutsu, we also have secret techniques. In order to activate a secret technique,
watch this.
But these techniques are use your chakra. Wait for the right
and
fire.
Hey.
That's it for basic training. Now, just don't forget to practice. Good work.
That was the best.
Keep on doing your best.
Mission complete! Yay! Oh, I think I like it. Okay, Bambi. Hey, mommy.
What are you doing?
a text message of your YouTube account. Send her a text message. She wants to know it, right? So she can check it out. Send it to her by text message. Are you doing it?
Sorry for the robbery again. I was just like taking time to my grandma.
All right. So, that's the basic flow for the VR ninjutsu arena. New missions will be added based on your strength.
Sometimes, certain people are able to unlock new missions for you.
Hey guys, this is Alex again. And today, I'm doing another gorgeous movie track my young YouTube. So, come check it out. In the description. Hey guys, this is Alex again.
This. Why don't you take on Kakashi's mission in order to review everything you've learned?
Sure.
Good idea. This way, you'll be able to review everything from taking a mission right down to clearing one.
You can start the mission whenever you want. Once you're ready, speak to the sixth.
Okay. It's Kakashi's special training. Let's see if I can like go to the thing. Just doing two slides. I can check out some.
Oh.
Let's go to Rio Ninjutsu Arena. Let's go to Kakashi Special Training. one. Let's start the message. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. All right, let's do this.
Okay, let's begin.
Okay.
The manuscript pages are all in the village.
Wait,
what? I won't be able to gather all these up on my own.
Why?
Hey, you. Can you help me gather up these important documents that have been scattered all over the village? I'll give you a reward, of course. Please, just help me out.
Okay. Calm down. All the pages.
Uncover an issue of the Makeout series that I'd never read, though. Hmm?
What's wrong? Hey, where'd you go? Hey, what happened, Posse?
No, wait. This isn't part of the Makeout series. It's something completely different. Sick! This has its own charm. Oh. I think I'll need to go over there and give it a deep read.
What the heck? What the fudge, man?
Huh? Your reward?
I need my reward.
I completely forgot. I thought for a minute you got interested in this and were coming to steal it. Sorry, I forgot. Here's the reward I promised you. Now, time to concentrate. Yes. What a good development.
Whoa. Oh, hey there, Kwame. I'm glad that you can join my live stream. Oh yeah, go ahead, baby. Ooh, woo. Oh, also, here's some sounds. So to my mom, my dad, grandma, Kaylee, Jordan, Jordan Henderman, Patrick Starr. Oh gosh, I think that was big. Okay, so let's continue sounds. Some other sounds go to my mom, Kaylee, Nicholas, Kwame, Yale, grandma, and all my friends. Oh, you got the sign gun? Good job. Wait a minute, you're playing Shinobi Striker too?
Impressive. It looks like you've really gotten the hang of using the VR ninjutsu arena. The reward you earned, but it is possible that some of them need to be appraised. You can do that at the place I'm going to guide you to next, the ninja tool shop. Come on!
The ninja tool shop? done. Let's see.
Welcome.
Well, this is the Ninja Tools shop, where ninja tools can be bought and sold. Tenten owns this place. Not only is she...
You sure know how to get... Anyway, thanks.
She also takes a...
Appraisal? Oh.
I got Kakashi still. What's the problem? I got the young Yvonne Knuckles.
Just bring it by and I'll take a look at it.
Oh, it looks like the appraisal went quite well. That's great.
Now,
next, you should try and equip what you earned. You can equip things over at the inn. The inn is right next to this place, so I'm sure you'll spot it immediately. Let's head there now.
And that Sakura owns this place.
I haven't seen him.
This is one of the new tournament participants, Sakura.
Oh, okay. So you're planning to be in the tournament too? Is
she?
That right? I'm Sakura Uchiha. The tournament staff needed more people, so I decided to help out.
It's
nice
finally
to meet
here, you guys. Game of Thrones
so,
in.
I'm guessing
but
that since
six episodes
here,
left, it's
you want to change up some of your equipment,
feels like
right?
Go in
yes.
Any dozen of different
okay.
Directions.
It's not
John
bad.
And Danny
so
save the world and
with.
Become Westeros'
here's hobby. Here's how you change your equipment. Now, make sure you listen carefully.
Change up your appearance every once in a while for a change of pace. Come back whenever you feel like it.
Thank you very much, Sakura.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, I know. I believe that the best thing for you to do right now is to find a teacher and start learning from them.
Teacher?
For your master to train under. Well, I guess that you could choose me, but... Oh, hey, that reminds me. I heard that Sasuke's back in the village right now, somewhere. Whoa, speak of the devil.
What?
Oh, see, the thing is... So I thought maybe you could be the mentor, Sasuke.
Oh, I see. However, since you're using that VR device... Do you really need a real-life master?
Huh?
Can't you just use the data that's already contained within the VR device to supply yourself teachers as well?
I see. Well, I suppose that would be possible, yes. A student's growth depends greatly on who their master is. Therefore, a student should choose a master based on what they want to become.
I gotta strike while the iron's hot. Come on, let's go.
Okay. Bye, Sasuke. Bye, Sakura. See you later.
There you are.
Okay, so we are a message trick. Hello. Naruto is my favorite character. The artist Naruto is Maki.
For a little while.
Thank you very much. Okay. Why don't you try taking on a mission with your master now? Make sure that you pay close attention and try to learn from your master's movements and techniques while you fight.
Okay.
If you clear several missions with your master.
Going to lose this.
Yeah. Assistant Conference. Woo!
For the final explanation before you enter the tournament. All okay. Right. He'll tell you everything you need to know from here on. Now go on and hurry to the Hokage's estate.
Okay. Let's go.
Seven. I brought a new...
Good work there, Konohamaru. Now then, since Konohamaru's finished explaining everything to you, I guess it's time for you to try a real... So next, you will be taking part in the Ninja World League. There, battles only the strong and confident fight here. If you're not prepared yourself, you'll just end up getting kicked to the curb. Ooh. Prepare well?
Now.
Mason, if you're watching this, you're gonna make more videos every day. Fantastic.
And there you go. All ready. Got the hang of it?
Now, yeah. You'll need to keep honing your power and fight your way to the top all on your own. And you won't know how far. Show me what you've really got, okay?
I'm expecting great things from you.
Do
your best. In order to work together with your allies and always think about how you can help more. Make a plan and put it into action. That's the key to victory.
Oh well. I just need.
Thanks for coming.
We'll place some plus. I just reached out.
Hey you, can you help me gather up these important documents that have been scattered all over the village? I'll give you a reward, of course. Please, just help me out.
Naruto!
That never saw the light of day. But now, at long last, I finally found it. I never thought I'd uncover an issue of the Makeout series that I'd never read, though. No, wait. This isn't part of the Makeout series. It's something completely different.
Are you okay?
I think I'll need to go over there and give it a deep read. This town looks so much different from before. But why? Yes, this has its own charm. Oh.
Naruto! 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 Naruto!
Oh, so there are illustrations too. Nice.
Naruto!
Huh? Your reward? Oh, right.
Goodbye!
I thought for a minute you guys just didn't want it, so I'm coming to steal it. Sorry, I forgot. Here's the reward I promised you. Now, tell me what you concentrate. Yes. What a good development. From this point on, you three will need to go on missions with me. We'll be a team of Hidden Leaf Ninja, equals. But before we turn our attention to that, I want you to show me how much you've grown. Anything goes. You just have to steal this bell from me.
It's the same thing we did way back when.
But it isn't gonna be as easy this time, Kakashi-sensei.
Hi, Alice. Welcome to my live stream. I'm glad that you can join. There are seven spells. Oh. I'm so glad that you're here, Alice. Welcome to my live stream. How's your day going? What's your job? Yeah, me too. Okay,
time to get a little more serious.
Oh no. Hey, what the? What just happened?
Let's
My eyes will be suffering. Too close.
Good work. But now, it's time to get serious.
Good. All right. Oh. The big serious Kakashi. Why are you legal? Dang! Boom! 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 Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Wait, why are there two puppies? That's weird.
Strong. I can't believe you actually managed to steal the bell.
It's up to me! Maybe I'm even stronger than you now, Kakashi-sensei.
Oh, no, so
why are you so conceited?
Anyway, I'll be counting on you from now on.
There's a little bit. Yahoo! The man is supposed to be mad too fairly. Bring it up.
Say, if you're not a medicine, I'm a people, I'm not a medicine, I'm a medicine.
master when you. And now when you. Oh, okay. And then you.
There you are.
Is it your ring ring? Yeah, I got the nice for costume set. Naruto! Naruto! Back!
And keep moving. An enemy squad is attacking the village right now. Yamato's defending it with gates he's created using wood style, but there are just too many enemies. You need to guard the gates with your life so that they don't get inside the village. Go!
What on that? Go! time.
They just keep coming.
Oh, come on, what do you mean? Roshan gun! Why, you little?
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.
Let's continue.
I'm gonna win this thing!
Me too.
I'll finish this in one go!
You're getting away!
Oh!
Thanks for coming.
It's change block three. Let's change block three.
The most powerful people in the village are going to train us.
Yay!
Let us go all out and fight until we drop. And please do not go into the deep part of the forest. It is extremely dangerous.
We won't.
Now then, let us begin our training. Are you ready? Okay, we are counting on you two. Please help us train.
So, are you ready to begin?
Yes!
Naruto, yes, the monkey has arrived! I'm ready to help you train for real, Bushy Brows!
Let's get rolling!
I'm gonna win this thing!
Is not over yet.
Let's go.
I did it!
Here goes!
is the end of our second training session. It was a tough fight, but Guy Sensei would only laugh at me if I were to give out here. Okay, time to get pumped up for our next battle.
Impressive. Well then, guess I'll get serious now too.
We are definitely gonna win this. No matter what.
I'm playing now such a ball joke Shinobi Striker for a PS4. It's a free cool anime game.
I cannot believe we made it this far. Wow. Great work. Alright. Next comes our final spar. Time to finish this.
Ready, Adam! Ha! Yes!
Naruto is going to call out someone special.
Wait, what? Yeah. Oh. Dear.
You seriously? Just so I could help out with your training. So angry. I can't do anything to make myself.
Yes. I think my heart is good.
Wait a little. Yahoo! Ah!
I was really able to feel myself grow as a result of this training. Well, let us keep on honing ourselves, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. This is complete. Thank you. Well, guys, I think I'll do it on this live stream. So thank you for watching. And next time I might play Dragon Ball or Xenoverse 2 for my next live stream. So stay tuned. It might be coming on Saturday, so stay tuned for more information. Also, I really miss Grandpa. And you know what to say. Rest in spaghetti, never forgetti. Anyways, thank you for watching my live stream. Don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. Hey, RUBBLEJARBO! If you're watching this, you will make more videos every day, or else I'll take over your channel! Well, I guess I have to wrap things up. And as Ricky says, see you real soon! Well, goodbye, and I'll see you next time.